Couch water.
Whoa. Holy fuck.
You must have just saturated that futon.
No.
There's a trench too? Where the fuck did this one come from?
It's one of those
I've never done it before, so.
There's new ones that Rockstar added yesterday.
Oh?
I gotta get rid of that Dominator somehow.
Just blow it up and not claim it.
Well, then it's in the Moore's Mutual thing.
Replace it.
Sell it.
Can't sell it. It's a free car.
I like the free car. It's pretty. It's quicker than my Burn Dominator.
I think the last time it was a free car was that Elegy or whatever?
Yeah, Elegy. And that was the fastest sports car ever.
But until shit.
Yeah, but it was quick.
Well, we got
Oh, Jesus, Murphy.
Fucking bloke.
Well?
You didn't go.
Yeah, I did.
I just spun Sarah out because I'm a cunt.
Ow. Yes, you are,
ow.
Fat cunt.
Ow.
Oh my goodness, you call me fat? My feeling!
Oh, I choked on a gummy bear there.
Whoa!
I thought you were choking on a dick!
As it was. Yeah, you rear-ended me.
Fucking putting me right into the.
Oh, I didn't like. I should have fucking hit the brakes a little bit there.
Mikey, you know you don't have to
put
that. My freaking
hydraulics quit in for some reason.
I bet
hydraulic.
It.
Yeah. And twat. Same to you, bag of ruffles.
Oh my. Oh, fuck.
Wow, all I see is fucking DK barrel rolling.
Okay.
So hi, I gave Tom at the LC tonight shit.
No banana
still
bread.
Still no banana bread. And I'm like, bro, what the fuck are you doing? He's like, well, they have it in Calendar. And I'm like, I'm not about to go to Calendar to get fucking beer that you guys should have here.
Oh, you fuck.
Just to make you jealous, that's what I'm presently drinking.
Yeah, well, suck my balls.
Oh my, I can't
No thanks,
man.
I would rather suck on a beer.
Oh, DK, don't worry about it, bud. Don't get upset.
Oh, fucking fuck.
Just drink beer, be happy, bud. Just drink beer, be happy.
I'm just gonna park it here.
No, no, man, just fucking drive. Just give her. Just give her, bud.
Go in reverse.
Spinning me out and friggin' being dicks.
Well, yeah, but that's what I do, too. Like, I'm fucking spinning myself out because I can't drive. But you can go straight.
Can't drive.
I mean, I've been going around these fucking. Oh my goodness. No wonder why I'm in last place. So no, I'm not.
You want to see another trick?
You cunt.
I didn't do it on purpose.
You did.
Right here. Yeah. Watch this.
Boom.
I need a deathmatch.
Ooh, that'd be fun. I'm drunk enough to not do one of those well.
They're coming up.
Weep, 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 weep.
Tell me you got the FIB one in there.
I can't remember. You don't seem to be clipping.
I'm not having the problems anymore, but give it a second.
Yeah, I'm not having the issue
88
anymore.
88 said he was getting 10 down, 5.50.
Maybe it was 88 who was lagging our system out.
Maybe.
He's gone and shit's working fine. I still can't drive to save my tits, but...
Normally he gets 50 down, 50 up, doesn't he?
He might be having some fucking Floridian problems.
Oh, fuck.
He has more problems than anybody I've ever met.
Probably got a gator on the line or something.
Holy shit, who is that?
A gator! He's got an alligator chewing on this fucking fiber line!
That's what I heard in the chat. I was like, dude, you have more problems than anybody. Like, one day your phone works, next day it doesn't work.
Have you guys seen the video of the guy who domesticated an alligator?
Nope.
This thing acts like a dog. He's like, he calls it Finnegan. He's like, come here, Finnegan! Finnegan comes over there. Who's a good boy? And he comes flapping around, and it's the cutest fucking alligator I ever did see. I'm like, I need that. I love alligators.
Oh,
when I go
you
back
cunt.
To the room, I'm getting this car. That's if I got enough money.
Stuffs, we both can't fit, buddy.
That's what she said.
What are you driving right now, Sarah?
Gauntlet, but this is a rented one.
A rental?
If it's the Redwood one, they're
mine
free.
Beat the shit.
Oh. You don't have to. It's free. You can buy it for free and then just soup it up.
I'm
there's this one here,
the
and there's. They have a Ford Mustang that's also free.
Don't get the Mustang.
It sucks.
But the Mustangs are fucking garbage. Tons of acceleration, but no handling.
Don't get
kind of like the real thing.
Oh, okay.
I was waiting for Church to defend Mikey. Ford there.
Mustang.
Are you spectating Skivens?
Apparently now I am. I was in first. I thought I was in, like, not first.
Wee!
Fuck!
Help!
Skivens won a race! Oh my fucking god!
Woo!
That's right the bone at shaker. The finish line, too. That's funny.
Yeah.
No.
Okay, what'd you do, DK?
Oh, Church, I wish you were here. You could have one of these bone shakers.
Two things back there.
These bone shaker beers are fucking intense.
Oh, yeah, I see you.
I'm telling the Miller High Life tonight.
I got free.
Yeah, I wish I was in the US so I could try that out because we can't get those in Kanuckistan.
Boom!
Go to America, the Border Patrol be like, what's your business, America? I want to try their cool beers. I don't know how well that would fucking play up.
Did I get it? Yes!
Buy it at duty free.
I don't know if you can get that at duty free.
Yeah, duty.
I think you can. Duty. But maybe not.
Guys, I'm getting my fucking my system or my internet's gonna be getting upgraded to 100 down, 100 up.
Jealous.
That's gonna be like fucking OC12 lines. Like that's OC12 territory.
How much is that costing you?
A lot.
Duty.
$63 a month.
Sorry?
Duty.
$63 a month after tax?
Damn. Duty.
That's what my 200 is.
Mine's gonna be changed to 50-10 from 40-20.
I don't really care about the downstream, because I don't really download much off the internet, except for, like, Netflix.
Same here.
I care about ramps, this one's good.
Ooh.
Yeah, leave it on sports. Yeah, for sure, leave it on sports. If you want to go sedans, that's cool, too.
Sports and go with the Tampa.
You really don't need much power on this one here.
Okay, I guess I'm finishing last.
I'm refilling my tank.
Well, you got 41 seconds unless you press go. And who just popped a cork on something? What the fuck was that? Were you on the fucking whiskey over there, bloke?
No, the banana bread beer. I was just drinking the bottle.
Guys.
Oh, you suck off the bottle when you drink it. Okay, you gotta learn how to drink it. One day you'll learn how to drink a beer like a man, not like a woman. Okay, bud? Like, you don't fucking just, like, suck on the fucking tip like it's a penis. You leave a little bit of room for air to get past. And it doesn't make that thump sound.
Wait, we're on sedans?
Yeah.
Yeah, he said he...
You don't need a lot of power for this one here. You don't... A supercar would be too much. You'd fucking launch yourself off the bridge on every jump.
I'm taking the W150 now.
I'm taking this big, heavy, armored motherfucker.
I'm taking my shafter.
That's what I got.
Did you upgrade your coils for your GTA?
It's foggy as fuck.
Front.
Oh, Jesus.
Right, go,
Sarah.
Bud.
Sarah, you know the gas pedal is different from the brake pedal, right?
It's a turtle race.
I'm trolling.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Mikey.
Shit. Sorry, Blok.
Whoops!
Oh!
Fuck!
I need to, like...
It should have been a GTA race.
Normally, this is a GTA race, and there's rockets flying, like, all the time.
I'm in first place.
I thought you were sick of GTA races.
Well, no, this one here is great for GTA because it's just a fucking slobber knocker, and we yell at each other a lot.
Yeah, there's no prox mining and shit. It's just fucking missiles, missile.
Yeah, like, as long as people don't use prox mines, I don't really care. It's when people gotta use prox mines and sticky bombs, it's like, holy fuck, guys. Like, come on. The game gives you enough missiles and shit to use. Like, you don't need prox mines.
Holy.
Oh, fuck, I'm off the road.
I see that, too.
Jesus.
You see what I mean by this one here? Like, if we had supercars, we'd be off the fucking bridge. Like, way too much.
Yeah, but we're not in supercars, and I just went off the bridge.
Okay, you got whatever you're driving, I need to buy one.
Sorry, Stuffs.
It's the Glendale.
I'm driving the fucking Schaefer Turbo Edition, and I'm not getting half enough speed to launch this thing off the bridge.
The Schaefer originated in GTA 3, didn't it?
Oh, you got me beat, dude. I don't know cars that well in this game.
Well, it's a Shafter, but... Yeah.
Shafter.
Shaft.
Yeah, exactly. the Shafter.
It's the Shafter.
You know, Shafter.
I should actually do a GT. I should do a fucking Grand Theft Auto 3 story mode.
Oh,
for
yeah.
Saving games. I should fucking do that video series.
DK, I'm trying to turn here.
Sorry.
Wee.
You shall not turn.
I was stuck in the tires.
Oh,
it's like a bunch of fucking turtles just hopping over.
Bit time, I
can't. 80 air.
Coming up your bum.
88 would be jealous.
Ram it in there.
Oh my goodness, look at her just
what the hell?
Oh, what happened?
Oh, I missed.
Sarah, you're nasty.
That's nasty.
Jesus.
88's a lucky old man. He's got himself a nasty girl.
Oh, fuck. Over I go.
On my laptop.
No. Fuck. Yep. No. Yep.
Give me anime any day. That can get pretty nasty.
Did you say give you an enema any day? What'd you say?
What?
What?
I need corn enema. Cream corn enema.
Well, I know a guy who can hook you up with a cream corn enema, but he quit. His internet's having issues.
Waiting for the homo in the chat.
Sure it is.
Oh, it's coming. Give it about 15 seconds. There's a bit of a delay. Especially when his upstream's doing, like, fucking dial-up. Yeah, I'm not having any problems since 88 left.
Yeah.
So the Floridian's internet was the problem.
Okay. I'm gonna try recording again.
Okay. Have fun.
Who's got the fucking car with the luggage rack?
Me. That'd be bloke.
Oh, like I need that.
Holy fuck, bud. You going on a National Lampoon's Christmas vacation?
Yep. Yeah.
Jesus, Murphy.
Shitter was full.
I can't, record because I got music.
How else
going
you transport
right
your luggage?
Right, what happened?
I disappeared.
I wish there was a way where you could, like, adjust your music settings and still have control of your car. Like, volume wise, I mean.
Yeah, like a keyboard setting or something.
Yeah. Shit, sorry, Church.
Yeah, I like the idea that Church was talking about with his headphones where you can plug in, like, your iPod or something.
Yeah.
And that way, there, I wouldn't have to play music. I can listen to music while not having to go over the stream.
Fuck's sake.
Because that's highly illegal, Corey Trevor.
I thought you got a set of the PX22 Turtle Beach headset.
No, I got 21s.
Oh.
What's same the difference me between?
Yeah, I bought the ones. I bought the ones way back in the fucking day when both Adrian and I bought these fucking Elgato, not the Elgato, the Hopage fucking TV things. We both bought the same headsets and everything.
Sorry, Joey.
This one has the Xbox controller port on it and like the music and phone port.
Yeah, mine does only has the Xbox microphone guy.
The little
and
tiny
it's
one.
It's just like a 3.5mm jack.
Because back in the day when I had the commentary on comments desk in this room, but backwards, I used to have the fucking monitor back there. And I had a PS3 back there, and that's how I had it recording the microphone.
Just got that.
I got robbed.
So, does that Xbox One, does that actually feed back into the mic or anything, or what?
Yeah. Like, you would plug in your microphone into your, like, on your Xbox controller in the bottom, there was a microphone jack. And you run a little line into there, into that. Well, what I had was I had a little 1/2, like a little 1/8 to a 3.5mm, whatever the fuck it was.
2.5 to 3.5.
Yeah, 2.5 to 3.5 going into the computer so that it would record my audio right from my mic into the computer.
Okay, because I got one of those cables here, but that's not going to do me any good. I need a 3.5 to 3.5.
Yeah. So what I ended up doing later on was when I gave up on we're doing Mario vs RPG. Nice.
Just
get
auxiliary cord there stuff and that.
Oh, just get an external microphone, dude. Way better. You can control it better.
Or do that.
I don't know. This one seems to do the job.
I've been contemplating on retiring the Meteorite and grabbing the Yeti.
I gotta go for
a
couch.
Moving over. Oh fuck! Extend time, bud. Okay, you did.
I gotta go run for a pee.
Alright, bud, cut a couch. I've been tempted on grabbing the Yeti off the other desk and moving it over here.
Get the Yeti.
From what I've heard of
the
Yeti
is
actually
fucking way better than the Meteorite.
Someone just squeaked it.
Because with the Yeti, I can set it to omnidirectional and have it just come out where the blue logo is.
Oh.
That way, this fan blowing on my side, the mic won't pick it up.
You have a pop filter for the Yeti too, don't you?
Yeah. That way, there I can be like, put, put, and it won't come through all fucking popped.
Like, huh.
Because he's a no neck buffalo.
I don't have a pop filter on my mic.
Holy fuck, that bone shaker. Jesus, Murphy. That's fucking intense.
Wish I had the stream up so I could see that.
So fucking hoppy.
I forgot how freaking quick those cold shots hit you.
Dude, 7.1% beer. Like, this is... I'm gonna... Whatever team I'm on, I'm sorry, guys. I'm not gonna be able to help you. Duff's, Dark Knight, and Sarah, you guys are fucked.
Oh, we're already screwed.
Look at Sarah showing some shoulder on her... How did you rip your fucking shirt like that, or is it because you're a girl you get it like a shoulder
it's
shirt?
It's because
no, it's glitching.
Her character's female.
This might be interesting.
No, like it's like fucking ripped off your shoulder. Fuck, I hope Trish is done having that couch.
Yep.
Actually, no, that's classed as off-shoulder t-shirt.
Oh, okay, because guys can't have that kind. Okay,
I'm aiming nothing.
Yeah, time to aim a fucking knife.
Yeah, I was totally taken. Like, my knife was getting aimed like a motherfucker.
Oh shit, I almost fell off, boys.
Careful.
Are you gonna play, bloke?
Sorry, I had to sit down for, to play.
He's dead.
Holy shit! Crashed down off the hop.
Fucking bone shaker, boys.
What? That sounded like puke.
No! Ah, balls! 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 I'm dead!
Yay! Oh, shit, that's not what I had in mind.
I got one.
Somebody revenged me.
Sorry, Chuch.
That's not what I had in mind.
That was a bone shaker shot. Fuck, this bone shaker's good. I gotta contact these guys and be like, your beer's fucking awesome.
Oh, fuck, I'm drunk.
Yep, just keep doing that, Sprite.
I had a 10% ace for me. I had a 10% beer. It was called Fax 10. Suggested to me by a buddy of mine.
I think you got a flat tire, bud.
I don't know what his channel is now, but he suggested.
Bye, sir.
You guys just like bulldozed all those containers off. Anyway,
I think Peterbilt wants some Sarah time.
Probably.
Maybe. He's all like Sarah.
He wants
like,
to tongue punch her in the fart box.
He wants to fist her booty shorts where the crevice meets.
Sarah wants to church on people.
Who's fucking left? Stuffs is like, what are you even standing on? Oh, you're on the little fucking concrete guy.
That's what I tried to do, but I fell.
Nice. Come on, Stuffs, do it. Oh, fuck. Nah, he's fine. Fuck, he was off by a millimeter. That's
I heard you. I heard him go splat.
Ow.
He just falls over. He's like, ah! I get back up. He's like, car bum hurts.
Music Rock's in the chat.
Oh, Darth Jar Jar Binks wants to eat Sarah's booty.
There you go, Sarah. Somebody wants you.
Wait, is fucking 88 Squade still in here? Because I'm going to kick him if he is.
Yeah, he's in the chat, so...
Oh, he's in the chat, but he's not in... Yeah. Okay, I thought he was on the TeamSpeak still.
No. Uh-huh.
Put him in timeout in the chat, too.
I can't even admit, but he's the only guy I got out there running the show for me.
Yeah.
So I need him. I need him to be like a... Because Tractor Tits went to bed, so...
And I can't admin and play games same time.
Yeah, so I kind of like having 88 out there, like, fucking running the show. Because if people get out of line, he can give them glitter.
Remember that one night watching, you had his not hands really watching.
Turn up the good, turn down the suck, buddy.
Like, are you even aiming right now, Stuffs? Are you just shooting off rounds because it's fun?
Little calm A, calm B.
That sounds good. All right, keep at her, bud.
You did actually hit me, but...
Oh, Sarah, are you upset?
Nope.
Because 88 just totally gave you away to Josh Ricker. Wait, no, wait. No, Darth Jar Jar Binks. He totally gave you away to Darth Jar Jar Binks. I think the marriage is over between you two.
Unfortunately, I don't have the chat up, so I can't see.
So it doesn't count?
Whoever's willing to have this big booty.
Whoever's willing? Darth Jar Jar! Whoever's willing, bud!
Oh!
Darth Jar Jar, she will, if you're willing.
Oh, I was winning that one, too. Fuck.
Every hole's a go.
Hey man, you know what, bud? Fuck it, it's just a video game, right?
Yep.
Well, let's bang these cocksuckers off these shipping containers and get back up there and snipe.
Yeah.
I want to shoot Chooch in the face right off the start again. That's a fucking dick move.
Oh, fuck, where's my mouse gone?
Bum.
Is that what your internet is with, is Frontier?
Mm-hmm.
What kind of fucking maintenance could they be doing at this time? It's a Saturday night. What the fuck, man? Nobody's in the office. I know this because I worked at an ISP. Nobody does maintenance on a fucking Sunday morning.
Unless they're pushing an update.
The IT
it's
guys.
Always, with the change management and maintenance updates, it's always done on a Tuesday.
Yeah, but you gotta
but that's
remember
why my
our ISPs are 24 hours.
Those ours. We had, like, out on Terra, we had tech support 24 hours a day.
Same.
And change management was always done on a Tuesday. That's IPA standards.
I almost took you, Skivens.
Ah, you fucking tire-popping cunts. Oh, I'm dead! Oh. Mikey! You cunt! Hey, back to beer.
Bye, Joey.
Nope.
Bye, guys.
What?
Woo. Nope, you
fuck!
That would do it if someone cut a fiber line.
Whoa!
See, up here in Northern Ontario, what's natural for us is farmers. Because we run our fiber lines through farm fields sometimes. We tell the farmers, like, listen, this is not your area, but they don't listen.
Yeah, there's a right-of-way here, but they don't listen.
Yeah, they don't listen, and they'll actually they'll plant their crops on our fiber lines. And they will fucking pull up our fiber line and cut it with their cultivators.
Did I actually get somebody?
Stuff's just got me, I think.
Oh, mm-hmm. Get Joey. Fuck Joey. Fuck Joey! Yeah, get him, boy! Get him!
Bye.
Bye, have a good
time. Nice! Get him, DK! Don't fuck around, bud! You got this! I believe in you!
DK.
Yeah, DK just killed Joey Sprites. I'm watching DK right now, like... Oh, wait, what happened? Hey, we won!
Somebody's and car.
We won and I didn't contribute! Yay!
Somebody's car exploded.
I was the keyboard type.
I actually helped.
Oh shit, that's why 88, that's where he's at all day. He's got three streets over.
Yeah, what do they plant there, bud? Don't say canola, we all know it's corn, you fucker.
Flax.
And then they plant fucking cotton seed? Bullshit.
Okay, my computer's glitching out.
Fuck off, bitch, you're on our team. That can't be happening.
Yeah.
Just blow it.
Diddy Mao.
I'll kill it then.
Wow. What the fuck's happening?
I'm hovering above the sky.
Me too.
It's yeah, there, give it a second. It'll fucking load. I believe in Rockstar's ability to suck balls. Come on, Rockstar, pull up!
I just realized I didn't have my face cam going for my recordings.
Oh well. Yeah.
Did you break the lens?
No. I just...
Hey, there's a loading thing in the bottom right-hand corner. Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Loading simulator, 2015.
Probably a good thing.
Now available.
Right down yonder, loading simulator.
Come on.
Come from a land.
You can do it when you're being cute.
He says there's strawberries. Yeah, strawberries don't grow that tall, bud.
Oh, there we go.
There we go.
Red.
Oh,
not there yet. We are.
Almost.
Almost.
Probably not.
Almost.
I landed.
There we are.
Oh yeah, mouse and keyboard time.
Is it sad that I only have 2 cold shots left?
Yeah. No, I kind of wish I would have bought some. We could have fucking got wrecked together.
Yeah.
I'm already there.
5 beers in. That's 500 mil beers as well, so you know.
No, Joey. We're friends, buddy.
Seeing 2 people.
Ooh.
Ooh, I landed on me bubbles.
Ooh. No, can't do that. Fuck.
Ow! Freaking Mikey.
You're fine.
Gotta flip over.
I didn't even touch you.
Yes, he did. I've got video evidence.
You got video evidence. Oh, bye,
Skivens. Oh, I'm gone! Oh, I'm dead! I'm gone! Skivens down!
Somebody got a twofer.
Bye.
Oh, Church with the twofer.
Yeah. This fucking bone shaker, man.
No, I got you, DK.
Oh.
Down in Powassan, which is Powassan and Chisholm are the two areas where we have farmers.
We're down in Powassan.
What do they grow for?
It's me.
There is corn growing down in the Chisholm area because you go to the farmer fields in the farmer market in Powassan.
Teams are imbalanced.
And they sell corn. In the fall, you can get pumpkins. Yeah, Chisholm. You drive in Chisholm. It's like you got to abide by a whole new rule in Chisholm because it's based on fucking Mennonites.
Chisholm.
Yeah, Chisholm.
We go Robsters? Okay, I'm done.
My friend actually has a house out in Chisholm. She acquired it from her parents, and a nice house, but like her neighbors are Mennonites. She's the only one who has hydro going to her house. Everybody else is on fucking candle wax.
Well, with the prices out there, I can't blame them.
Well, no, they're Mennonites, dude. They don't believe in fucking electricity. She's the only one who has electricity, and like I've worked at her farm. I basically got paid $50 a day back in the day to like fucking haul sheep manure out of the
Lost. He's also streaming as well.
The father-in-law works for Mennonites up in central Saskatchewan. They have power and equipment and stuff, but like they rip the stereos out of the vehicles and that because they're not allowed to have those.
Bye, Joey. Fast.
Yeah, I'm going to stuff, you fucker.
Ah.
Stop turtling, you slut.
Got him.
It said that I committed suicide. I was fucking making backflips through the air.
I had something to do with
fucking
that.
Fucking tire-popping cunt.
No hard feelings, Joey.
No hard feelings.
Damn it, he moves too fast.
My video card's being a dickhead.
Fuck! Bye, Chooch.
Nope, Chooch is safe.
Oh, who was that? What was on the container?
It was huge, but...
Oh. You got those Cat Reich? Holy fuck.
Got him!
They're really good at popping my tire. Wait, what? What
happened? You won!
Hey!
Winrar.
Winner, chicken dinner. The cruise is running the internet.
Oh.
Are you hotspotted to the fucking car?
I'm gonna have to fucking text message Rob and tell him I understand.
I got a leak, memory leak somewhere.
Are you running Windows 10?
Yeah.
There's your memory leak.
I got rid of this time because
Windows 7.
That's huge.
We need that MLG soundboard.
Yeah, Amish. Not matter. Sorry, you're right. Welder 73743. It's all Amish out in Chisholm.
Chisholm.
Did you figure out the controls for WWE Skivens?
No, I don't know how to play.
I have a quick question.
I don't know how to play that fucking game. I just press buttons and hope I suplex you.
Do you have like some kind of data cap for your fucking car?
Why are you thinking on getting him to hotspot?
Wow.
No, that's what he's already
Why
doing.
Do you fuckers all hate me? Like, everybody goes for Skivens.
It's because you're the host.
No, Chuch is the host.
20 down, no, 5 the stream host. The cruise.
The big stream host.
Shit. I don't know who I shot. Somebody's beside me.
I just got the fuck away from him.
No!
Everybody, because...
Am I the only one left?
Let me pump my tire.
Yeah,
that's what you get.
Yeah, I got stuffs.
Oh. Me and Skivens. No, 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 no.
Ah, oh, fuck balls! Hey, I'm on the ground. Cool. Oh, I just got ran over by a car.
You know, I think I'll have a red car. Get a bit different.
Oh, I died. I landed on the ground and I got flat in my church.
I've been wanting to do this the whole
40
time.
40 gigs. Okay.
What are you talking about?
88 is using the cruise's Wi-Fi hotspot.
Dude, I freaking knocked you off that platform.
Wait. Cruises have a hotspot?
Yeah. All the new cars come with Wi-Fi hotspots.
All the new Chevys do.
Is that like a Pokemon Go thing? Sorry, I had to go there.
Fuck, I wish it was a better shot.
Now you can install Pokemon Go in your car and catch it with your steering wheel.
Fuck. Touch.
Yay.
My head.
Winner, yeah, winner.
Nice. Oh, it's over! We can start playing other games now. Nice.
Oh.
Yay.
My taffy stuck to the wrapper.
Yeah, it's Amish I'm thinking of, bud. It's Amish.
Dragon fruit, watermelon.
I'm going
as if you're connected to
candy.
The fucking cruise right now, just like dominating the internet off your car.
It's off the 4G LTE network.
Mommy and daddy's car.
I was actually looking at one of those because they're like pretty cheap. You can get one for like 20 grand.
Yeah.
And it's they're fucking turbocharged 1.4
Josh,
liters.
Josh, he hasn't found it yet.
They're and they get
gas, aren't they?
Yeah, like 6.7 liters per 100 kilometers, dude. Like, what the fuck can you complain about that?